Hey, Park Church, this is Phil Breedlove. One of the good things that I've seen coming out of this situation is a group that I belong to is called the Samson Society, and we normally meet once a week from 7 to 8 o'clock to just get together to talk about what's going on in our lives. Since we haven't been able to meet live in person, we've been meeting through Zoom, and we've seen guys come back to the Zoom meeting that we haven't seen in a couple of years. So whereas our normal attendance for a live meeting has been 8 to 10 people, we've had up to 16 people on our calls lately. So that's been a positive sign that we've seen coming out of the situation we're in. Thanks.
A very simple good thing. I haven't seen my sister since Christmas, and I wasn't going to get to see her until July. But because her school is canceled and my work is canceled, we're both going to be home all next week at Mom's house for Easter together.
It's Lance from my small backyard. Just want to share with you guys the beautiful scene here. The blue sky and the green leaves and the birds are twittering. If you can hear it from the video.
God has used us for good so I can spend time with my family.
I think God has changed my heart and made me more thankful for things that we have and not just the things that we get.
Thank you, God, for
So a sunbeam in the shadows for us has definitely been that we've found time to accomplish a lot of the things that we've been putting off, things we put on the back burner around the house, and just being able to get organized.
We miss you guys and hope to see you soon.
I've seen God at work by bringing me closer to Him and to my family during this time.
Hello, this is Shelley, and I think God meant it for good that we would talk to our parents more through video chat.
Hey, one of the sunbeams of God's goodness that we've experienced in this time of mandatory isolation has been, ironically enough, a little bit more connection than usual with each other and with neighbors and even friends we haven't spoken to in a long time. And we're thankful for that.
My sunbeam in the shadows, being able to walk with friends.
During this time, I have seen God work. I know it has been a bad time, but also it has gave me much more time to focus on God and focus on all the good things that He has done for us and my family.
My sunbeam in the shadow was a car parade for my birthday last Saturday. Definitely wouldn't have happened without the quarantine and the hard work and coordination of Kate Grayson, but it's just such a blessing to have those kinds of friends who are willing to do something for you for your birthday. Even in this crazy time, people are truly innovative, and it was quite exciting, and I was truly very, very surprised.
If you need a friend.